Geen circus zonder clown. En in het geval van Sint in de Piste is dat de Italiaanse grapjas Jimmy Folco. Een man die het publiek van de eerste minuut op zijn hand heeft. Maar niet meteen de typische clown is.
I'm not a really a clown. Like people been using with red nose and a lot of make-up in the face. That I've been changing that already for 20 years. Because we are more modern with the time. And I think a clown who have a red nose, he need to be funny because he have a red nose. My red nose is inside here. I've been born with this, many people see with this talent. So if I wear makeup or not makeup, the people will laugh anyway.
Voor zijn eerste act haalt Jimmy een jonge toeschouwer uit het publiek. En dat doet hij niet toevallig.
The future for the circus is the children. For me, it's very important them to give him a first place of them. So I do an act specially building for them. When you work with a connection with public, every second of my act is different than what I've been doing a couple hours before. Because I mean, I'm still the same, but who come with me inside in the stage or in the ring, they're always a person who I don't know. Also, the reaction is different from one person to the other one. So the number is going to be the same music, it's going to be a little bit the same routine, but it's never be the same.
En dat is ook het geval in cinema, de tweede clown act.
Meneer, kijk je, you.
Oké. Yes. Ai.
Chop. Oké.
This number is one of the classical that you take a public inside and we are doing a movie. And that one is one of the traditional oldest, not so old, only 22, 30 years is not so old. But anyway, that one is one of the traditional acts what you do with public.
Oh, perfetto. Nee! Niente. Hey, macho!
Wow, I feel good.
Oh yeah, I love you, baby. Hey, bye.
Melir, tendla. So,
for me, it's funny every day, and I live in for this 10 minutes. What you go in the stage, because the rest is hard life. Traveling all around the world, going to town, going a lot of kilometers, going north part of Europe, come down south part of Europe, go east, go west. It's a very hard life. But when you are in the stage, it's something what I can describe. It's fantastic.
The cinema van Jimmy Folco.
Thank you, ciao!
In Italian, we have a kind of mentality, don't look for a problem. Anyway, the problem follows you. Don't look at that, don't think too much. Be fun, enjoy your life. The life is too short. And like my way to see it, when I see a smile for one children, it makes me their heart so big, you know. And for that, I love my job.
Ook de Spaanse artieste Stacy Garibaldi voelt zich prima in de ring.
That's actually a male act. Like there's not a lot of women doing it because you need like a lot of strength in the body. But I tried it. I practiced a lot and I was able to do it. So I'm happy. Act, you just have to be really careful because like a small slip you can fall like really easily and in a bad way. That is the hardest part, to be careful. I injure myself a lot.
Vanuit Spanje, Stacy Garibaldi.
En dan is het tijd voor het spannendste en meest sensationele moment van de show. De zevenkoppige piramide van de Danguier-troep. Veilig en wel bereiken ze in deze eerste show de overkant. het slotlied kan ingezet worden.
We gaan beginnen aan de party. Oh, 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 oh. Sinterklaas, een allerleukste party.
Het is nog altijd een feest hier in Sinterklaas, in de circus tent, samen met zo'n fantastische artiesten en dan met Hoofdpiet, met Pita en Muziekpiet, alle andere Pieten. Oh, al die vrienden en vriendinnetjes mogen verwelkomen. Ik ben blij dat ik weer hier ben. Sinterklaas, here I am. Dag.
Morgen gaan we langs in het artiestendorp, tussen de twee weekends van Sint in de Piste. Wat doen artiesten in hun vrije tijd? En waar zijn de drijvende krachten van het circusfestival ondertussen mee bezig? Dat? Ja, dat kom je morgen te weten.